153 pounds, driving Devon into the mat.
Oh, and look at Batista, the blindside attack, the ambush from behind. And this is exactly how this Batista and Devon operate.
Batista's a vicious animal. We've seen him before. We've seen what he's about. And right now, Mark Henry, he should have went to church.
And Batista holding his big support of three down. And Devon goes, wait a minute. It's Rikishi. Rikishi was the victim of a two-on-one assault last week in the hands of Devon and Batista. Rikishi getting himself here tonight.
Rikishi clearing house, helping out Mark Henry.
Batista and Devon really, after Rikishi, the 350-pounder came out of nowhere.
How much weight's in that ring right now?
Tank. Hey, Devon. What you afraid of? Let him go.
Let him go. Let him go.
Let him keep go.
What you want? What you want? Rikishi wants to beat up Batista.
Batista to the ring, and
there he's just in.
This is an impromptu matchup between Rikishi and Batista.
Oh!
I'll tell you, some guts by Rikishi to throw out this challenge to Batista. Oh! But even bigger guts, I think, by Batista to accept.
I think Rikishi got the bigger gut.
Oh, look out.
Full Nelson!
A full Nelson, 50-pound slap to the mat by Batista. And we're getting word now, Taz, and we can confirm this, that Rey Mysterio, Edge, and John Cena have indeed accepted the challenge of Guerrero, Benoit, and Kurt Angle. That six-man tag matchup is on for tonight. So not only Angle, Benoit, and Guerrero against Mysterio, Cena, and Edge, but also Brock Lesnar versus Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Now to come here tonight.
Smackdown, 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 delivering.
Well, Batista delivering against Big Rikishi here. Rikishi may rue the day he wanted this big monster in the ring. Batista's been nothing short of impressive.
Well, we saw last week Batista, as we seen earlier in the first matchup, driving that spine buster, taking Rikishi down and planting him. Rikishi wants some revenge tonight. With no preparation, neither of these men, two big balls, with no preparation, willing to battle each other right here.
This kid has never lost on SmackDown here, and he's been on a big roll, and he's just taking it to Rikishi.
Here comes Devon, you gotta figure he's gonna smack Rikishi. Well,
yeah, you got to give all these guys down. You should be a detective.
Oh, yeah, I am. I'm like Dick Tracy. You know what I mean? You should be like Dick Tracy. Anyway.
Batista. And look at Devon with a cheap shot again. Batista is in total control of this match. He needs absolutely no help from Devon. And Devon just wanting to rub the salt in the wounds of Rikishi there.
Well, let's face it. Did Rikishi not insert himself in Devon's match earlier?
Well, he had it coming to Devon and Batista because of what they did to Rikishi last week.
Oh, you're so cynical.
And Rikishi whipped off the rope. Shot to the midsection. A DDT. Planted Batista. And Rikishi ready to raise the roof.
Like Superman. Gonna back that bad boy up.
Backing it up and a shot to the kidney. And look at Devon.
Devon
with a shot to his own buddy. Batista.
Nobody's safe.
Batista to lose his first match here in the WWE.
Revenge for Rikishi for last week's SmackDown.
Devon trying to get in one cheap shot too many.
Look at Batista now. He just realized it and is not a happy large man.
What's up here?
How can he be happy? Batista dominated the matchup.
Look. Batista's getting on Reverend Devon.
Like Devon says, he was trying to save Batista from a possible stink face.
Oh my God, Devon, better go to confession. Devon's trying to talk his way out of this.
Well, let's take another look at what happened. Batista was in firm control of the matchup. He had Rikishi in his grasp, and Devon lying for a cheap shot. Hit his own man, Batista, instead.
Well, let's face it. Devon caught Batista that matchup. Accidental.